Hello and welcome to my another video. I'm Faisal, your watching system expert. Today I'm going to tell you about the Buzz Launcher. In other launcher, when you download a themes from internet, it can only change icon, fonts and colors. So in this launcher, when you download a theme, it will totally change your screen format, structure and layout. For example, this is one of the theme. I want to change it back to default theme, so we can see the whole structure is changed. One thing I like about this launcher is custom theme. For example, this is a theme and this is another theme. This is another theme. We can apply multiple themes. It's not just a wallpaper. It's icon. This is also icon. For example, I want to select WhatsApp. The WhatsApp is open. If I select Google Play, Google Play is open. So the layout is totally different from other application. So here is Facebook. Here is apps, calls. To download custom theme, simply select this and select for example, I want this one. Download later, it will ask about that replace all the theme or just add to the screen this theme also. Well done. Apply. So here is our theme. So this is the one that I have downloaded. This is old themes. We can download multiple themes. Here we can see the notification of Facebook, notification of WhatsApp. So we have local theme also. Save. Double finger theme wizard. These are in our launcher which is already installed. We can apply all of these. Internet, cancel, swap and go to this page. So you can download multiple themes. It's free. If you swipe one finger from up to down, the status bar will be appear. If you swipe two finger from up to down, so this menu will be appear. If you swipe one finger from down to up, the application menu will be appear. So we have a different application which is categorized in different folder, like communication, entertainment and other stuff, games. This is launcher setting. You can edit a screen setting. For example, this is, if you want to show the status bar or dog, it will show here. And this is layout actually. This is effect of your screen, how the screen will be appear. Transition and the crystal is good. For example, I want to select this one, and this is icon frame you want to. So this is wallpaper setting. Here is search, this is Google search, and we can actually change the icon setting. Any icon we can download from internet. So each and every icon we can customize. Animated icons, and below these are simple icons. One of the best part in this is actually you can add screen effect. For example, I want something neon light. So it will be appear on screen from the top to bottom. You can select multiple, for example rainfall, so it will look like raining. And we can set up the, we can decorate the folder and even change the color of the labels of icons and other designs, gestures like single swipe or double finger swipe, backup restore. Even we can apply buzz locker. One of the best thing in this launcher is when someone try to unlock your mobile and they failed, it will take a selfie of that person. So you can also hide application. For example, if you want to hide application, here you can hide application. It's a very good launcher, I like it. If you want to add a wish to screen, it's very simple tip here. Add and select a wish, buzz wish. For example, I want 5x2. Okay, so you can select anything you want to add. For example, I want this. If you want to download this launcher, I will put a link in the description. Oh, thank you so much.